Bella is Spaldy. Spaldy's ID number is A4687632. And Spaldy is a dachshund beagle mix. He's a pretty cool looking guy. He only weighs about 13 pounds. He's a good small size. He is actually about 2 years old, and he came in as an owner surrender on March 20th. They didn't actually give a reason why they surrendered him, except they'd only had him for about 6 months. Poor little guy, he's just been bounced around. But they did leave us some notes. They said he was good with small children, so he probably did live with some children that he was good with. That he's begun house training, and he gets along good with other dogs. So, you know, he's got a really good start. He's still, you know, he's still really young, and he's got a good start and has had some training already, but could use more. He is a really great lap dog, as you can see. He's been a little bit shy because he doesn't understand why his owners dropped him at the shelter. So it's going to take him a minute to warm up. But as you can see, once he does start to trust you, he wants to be in your lap and cuddled and pet, and he'll just be a very loving guy. And he's, you know, pretty low-key right now, but we think when he gets out and gets some love and attention, he's really going to blossom. We can already see signs of him being really curious. He's checking things out and checking out some sounds. So we think he's going to end up having a good medium energy, and since we already have been told that he's good with kids, we think he's going to, you know, with some time, be great in any situation and just be a great family dog, just as long as you know he's going to be a little shy at first until you show him some love and affection, and then he's going to be an awesome, awesome boy to make part of your family. So come on down and meet Spaldy today and take him home with you from the Baldwin Park shelter, and you are going to, look, see there, he's curious, he hears a noise. You're going to be very happy with this little buddy. Yes. Goodbye, Spaldy.